The nationalist socio-cultural organization Jasas Malaysia branch has held a prayer and discussion meeting seeking the recovery of BNP chairperson Begum Khaleda Zia. The event was held in the capital Kuala Lumpur on Sunday, local time. The meeting was chaired by Sheikh Asaduzzaman Masum, convener of the Malaysia branch of the party. The chief guest in the performance of Maruf Hossein was Muhammad Masharaf Hossein, General Secretary of Malaysia BNP and a member of the Executive Committee of the Central BNP. Among the special guests were Malaysia BNP Vice President Tolha Mahmud, MJ Alam, Organizing Secretary Mirza Salahuddin, Bukit Bintang BNP General Secretary Salim Ahmed, Jubadal Senior Vice President Manju Khan, Jahangir Halader, Youth Leader Jasimuddin, former President of BSM Dr. Faisal Haq. Also present were Jasas leaders Imtiaz Abir, K.M. Sapuj, Shahinur Rahman Shaheen, Kamal, Roni Ahmed, Masum Ahmed, Hasib Raihan and many others. Speakers called upon the government to immediately release the beloved leader Begum Khaleda Zia and provide better medical treatment abroad. International Desk, Bongshai News.